myself to have a healing session to ensure that we both heal from whatever we've been through. Allowing the rain to sort of visually wash away what negative encounters and experiences that we have been experiencing as well. Okay, Poopsie, so I had to film in another location outside my house because they were starting to be way too noisy in the back because they're still doing construction and they just happened to start now of all times. So let's continue. Necessarily want to hear from either, so we're just gonna get rid of all that from you.
Okay.
Getting rid of it from me first. That's the sound of water that fell from the gutters. So now we're gonna cleanse you. We're gonna cleanse you. We're gonna cleanse you of all that you've been through. Feel free to let go and release it. You don't have to hold on to that anymore. Let's tap it away. Tap, tap, tap. Sip. That you no longer desire. It's no longer welcome in your energy field. Sapping it away, purifying you, so you can live in excess, abundance, happiness, and health. Having a wealth of knowledge and information. Myself first. have unforgiveness about, I ask in the name of the light to release now from my being. Any evil eyes, any jealousy, resentment toward me, I ask to go away now and I release it in the name of the light, cleansing, protecting, and purifying my energy field. Breathing in the cleansing, silvery green smoke as it works for me and all throughout me. And the little no-see-em buggers hate me for this. They're eating me alive right now, but the things I do for videos, right? When there's moisture in the air in Florida, those little pesky vermin like to come. Now let's cleanse you. Let's cleanse and purify that energy of yours. Releasing all the old stuff, all the old baggage, garbage, energy that you're holding on to. We don't need that. The only garbage we need is a garbage salad. We don't need to hold on to the trash. Or trashy people who trash our lives, who want to destroy what we have. Let's let that go now. In the name of the loving light. Some of this energy also go to my neighbors who really need it. May everyone in my hood get relaxed from the smell of the sage, smudge, smoke. Cleansing you. Cleansing you. Purifying you. Purifying you. Getting rid of even all the bacteria around you. Smudging your space. Space and your energies. Amen. They're even on the camera. I don't know why they like the smoke, but they're literally crawling on the camera. There's bugs on you. Like, literally, there's a little bug on you. There you go. Flow away. Maybe that gave you a ticklish tingle or two. So, lighting this sucker up one last time for good old cleanse. Be my guest and let it go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for letting go with me, and I'm going to keep this on while I go about my work. I have this rosemary. Rosemary. Fresh. buggers are after me. They must love the scent. Okay. When you smell good, you protect your energy. So I now want you to smell good. I want you to smell at your very best. Hibiscus. I got it for you. So there's your reward. There's your treat.